Yo, what's the word, gang? So look, man, I reported on this. Well, actually, I didn't. I was going to report on it, but I decided not to because I was trying to verify some things. I tried to reach out to that dude 10 World on YouTube to see exactly if he was JPing the right Eric Holder, because from my research team, you know what I'm saying, a couple of different people, shout out Rich. Y'all go subscribe to Rich Podcast. You feel me? Making of a Man TV.
Been making this piece of content.
But how do you feel about somebody like Nina Boy, who, you know, is from somewhere?
I'm just now seeing
it. You bitch!
He made a whole video about this, an hour-long stream, presenting this. I don't know to what extent he kind of, like, acknowledge the fact that this was coming from a not necessarily credible source.
Ain't y'all supposed to be cool?
That's what I'm saying. If y'all, you see a nigga from neighborhood talking about neighborhood, I'm gonna go check in with the homie. If, hey, you know, cuz trying to say this about you, cuz, like, what's up with this? Hey, can I run the content on it if it's real? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, hey, or I'm about to run the content. It's real, I'm about to run the content. Either way, I know you're a content creator, so I ain't even gonna stop you from running no content, but, like, you act a real oppie, bitch ass nigga. That's some hoe shit. Like, you get what I'm saying? You really owe some ho shit.
But,
like,
you know why I did it.
Like, niggas is
23,000 views.
Come on, that's the most.
That's
views
probably
he
a
ever
lot
got.
More than his average stream gets.
Like,
yeah.
Motherfuckers, and then that's why I'm like, motherfuckers that do Bricc. Shit like this and don't get nothing docked from they crip and they resume, but he be getting beat up on the DP though. But they won't take but me taking a picture. While I'm out on a business trip, that shit has shocked the world, and everybody have, like, come on, bro.
How are they,
like,
going to question your rolling card when we were just with Big Seti Nash in the trap?
Shouts to Seti Nash.
Come on now. Right
big there. Internet cripping, me and Seti Nash.
Come on.
Me and Seti Nash, the two biggest internet crips.
Feel me? And he basically had looked up Eric Holder. We looked him up in the room early. We had did on Clubhouse, and, you know, just trying to see if it's more than one Eric Holder. So it is. It's a couple of different ones with different middle names. The one that I think that everybody wanted to talk to is the one with the R, you know, middle initial to R. But anyway, Bricc Baby, you know what I'm saying? Bricc Baby, his name was mentioned in this whole conversation when it comes to 10 and Eric Holder, you know, allegedly, the alleged Eric Holder, because, you know, if that's him, just put up, you know, his number from prison. You feel me? His birthday. You know, I believe he's 34 years of age. I believe he was born in November, but I still haven't confirmed that. But Bricc Baby is coming on saying that that ain't the case. When they said that Shitty G, and he not baby shitty cuz, far as Eric Holder not being baby shitty cuz, and Bricc Baby being a little shitty cuz, which would make Bricc Baby his big homie, right? And he has said this on the internet a few times, even different people that I know from Cali and told me the same thing. So that's what I always thought as well. But from the news that was being reported, you know, on Nina Boy channel with the dude 10, he basically was saying that Eric Holder is saying that he Shitty G, and he don't got no association. He said you can't associate Bricc Baby with him. And his Crippin' check out, and Bricc Baby doesn't. You know, it was like a whole little thing, man. A whole little back and forth. You know, definitely shocking the internet because they trying to figure out, is this real or is it fake? You know, because there was some other things that was brung up in regards to Eric Holder. You know, saying that he never had a fight with Nipsey Hussle, but he did know Nipsey Hussle. They had a couple of, you know, run-ins over the years, but they wasn't cool. So people just trying to verify this story, you know, same way I did. But also in this clip that I'm about to play of Bricc Baby responding to it, Bricc Baby is saying how on there he put Rolling 60 and he put the G on the end and he made the G capitalized. So they said that's another red flag. He said that Eric Holder would have never did that. You know what I'm saying? As well as his homie Barry Gordon. You know what I'm saying? He basically co-signed it as well. And even Adam 22. Adam 22 was saying, like, look, I doubt this is a person from over there in that neighborhood. This sounds like somebody that's not from that neighborhood. But my thing is this, right? Why would this dude, one, go ahead and make something up? Now, that sound crazy. That's some sick shit if it is the case, because not only is content, but at the end of the day, this particular content comes with some type of emotional backing behind it. You know, Nipsey Hussle being the artist, his music still living on. He got a clothing brand. They just opened up a burger spot. You know, just a list of things that's connected to the community is what I'm saying. And people gonna have emotions tied to this particular situation. And for it to not be true and somebody coming out clout chasing, that is strange. But A10, if you see this, bro, hit me on Instagram at Death of the Clout Chaser. You know, and you know, we can politic, bro. Like, shit, let's clear it up. Shit, let's put it out there. If this really him, let's show the receipts. And Nina Boy kept saying that last night. He was like, yo, when this shit go out, it's 1,500 people in here right now on the live that they were doing. So I think he ended up doing like 30-some thousand views. So with that being said, it was a lot of people watching. I even seen Young Ant react to it. You know, he's another up-and-coming podcast by the name of Young Ant. You know, and, you know, I just think that it definitely need to be some things that need to be checked out when it comes to this. You know, and at the end of the day, people gonna say what they wanna say, because there's other individuals out here that's saying different stories about, you know, different individuals from over there and try to tie them into, you know, Nipsey Hussle and far as pretty much a hate campaign, you know. So we do know what's going on. We do know this internet. I'm just saying, though, bro, y'all get in the comments and y'all let me know what y'all think. Stuff for the Cloud Chaser TV. Gang.